Yeah. Of undefeateds turned out to be no contest Saturday. Herricks opened up a 27-0 halftime lead. The Highlanders cruised to a 34-20 win over Elmont in a Conference 2 matchup. Herricks quarterback Rich Vetter rifled three touchdown passes, including a pair to Matt Bresso. Running back Rich Rennie paved the way on the ground, rumbling for 165 yards and two touchdowns. Next week, Herricks takes on undefeated Meppel.
Thank you. get a piece of me. Take a piece of me. Wow.
Two of the top teams in Conference 2, Herricks and Garden City, battled to a 6-all tie. The Highlanders' lone score came in the first quarter on Jason Tomic's 33-yard run. The Trojans' only touchdown came on a 20-yard pass in the second from Paul Gale to Mike Harrington. Herricks' running back Rich Rennie turned in a solid performance, rushing for 124 yards. With a week remaining in the regular season, Garden City's now 5-0-2, Herricks 5-1-1.
Chicago.